My name is Anthony. I'm a father who lost his son